rid of her. Alliance against Jelly?
Yep, let's do this.
All we need to do is pretend to promise that we won't vote for her in a contestant vote when we actually will.